ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. What up? Sorry I haven't put out a video in the last couple of days. I've been a little bit busy, and today I've just been, like, I felt like absolute trash this morning. I called in sick. I've progressively felt better throughout the day, mainly because I sleep for long periods of time. And then when I wake up, things get a little bit better. I think I've drunk like a whole gallon of orange juice. It's pretty epic. Anyway, we have here before us Sir Arthur Currie in the Type T-34, and he's going to show us what's up. I can already tell that it's much better than the regular T-34, based on the fact that it's actually moving. The T-34, I've started to play, and it's just not what I like. I mean, the gun does good things, but it doesn't does not maneuver as though I would like it to maneuver. Because I have a distinct lack of medium tanks in my garage. So I've decided I'm going to go up the Russian line and see, because there's three tier 10s up that line. Might as well get them. They're available. See what we can do, scoping things out. Juno guy! Need some gun dispersion. Oh good, there's scouts sitting in the middle of the open for no discernible reason. Nope, missed that button by half an inch. You better not steal our kills, you bastards. There you go. We got an M8A1 trying to climb the hill. Probably really easy to kill that motherfucker if we decide to. And a cruiser. Of some description. Hello, sir. Pardon me. Here comes that TD again. He's only got 57 hit points. You could probably nuke him. One. Two. Very nice. And the epic shit stomping continues. Of course, with their T1 heavy camping base, I can see how this is going to go badly for the enemy team. Free damage. Nom nom. Nom. Oh nom. Oh, sadness. Ooh, hello, T-49. T-49 camping base, this is epic win. We get that butt shot? Is he still behind that building? Oh good, their Excelsior pushed hardcore and is now being enveloped by our whole team. And the M5 is pushed all the way into our base and is going to get enveloped by the artillery, maybe? I don't know. A little shot on the run. Oh, that definitely got some engine or track. Very nice, very nice. Continuing to shit stomp people. Me likey. Oh, screw you, you AT2 garbage nonsense beast. Those things are pretty generally impenetrable. Nope, no one. No one gives a shit about you, low-tier artillery. No one gives a shit. Maybe use the AFK tank for cover. Just a thought. Oh, shoot him, shoot him. Oh, daddy boy. The tanks are killing you. Remember, kids, always brush. Oh, snipe that one. So that's a top gun. We cannot penetrate any armors. Oh, there we go. Little butt armor. Little juicy engine deck. Critically. He's loaded gold. Oh, on fire. One more quality shot. Not that kind of quality. There you go. Oh, bastards. This is tier 5. I believe we could get us our Bradley Walters, should we desire it. Oh, the M5 is using the S-35 as cover. Me likey. That is a good move. And has destroyed him. There goes, oh, well, I'm not going to get the Radley Walters because the T1 Heavy is now dead. Well played, dumbass scout. Now that you've made two successful kills, you're gonna die alone. Next time, maybe scout for your teammates so that they can shoot things. Hold bloody well still. Thank you. Yeah, nobody cares, low tier guy. Nobody cares. You gotta make your own luck and maybe clue into the reality of a situation. So, I have no screenshots for this one, but we know we got 7 kills, so that's a top gun. 2002 damage, I'm gonna throw a high caliber in there. What else could there possibly be? There's lots of little bitty new medals he could have had, but I think this is still 9.2, so those don't affect us yet. And I don't know what else could possibly be in there, but I'm sure it was nice and shiny. Well played indeed, Mr. Currie. Well done. I applaud you.